Well, obviously, it's a very difficult time for everybody here, Frederica. And the US troops, I mean, this is a time of enormous change. I mean, 130,000 American combat troops are still here. But their role now is very, very different. That's a big transition. They can't go out and hunt for the bad guys, so to speak, as they used to.
It sounds more like a humanitarian mission now, right?
Well, no, not exactly.
It sounds more like a humanitarian mission now, right?